Renault has launched the latest product that is Renault Capture, an SUV that offers many features and other advantages over similar vehicles. For gasoline engine used 1.5-liter H4K engine with 108 bhp power and 142 Nm of torque and using a 5-speed gearbox. For diesel engine using 1.5-liter with 6-speed manual gearbox. Dissimilar to the customary squared lines, the Renault Capture gets awe-inspiring body lines and flareable curves. The rising hemline gives the rooftop a car-like impact, while the front gets an on-a-level plain open smiley grille with an Altstuhl logo at the middle. The best spec form comes stacked with full LED headlamps, C-molded DRLs and LED tail lights alongside 17-inch dual-cut composites. The Capture, being an excellent offering from Renault, gets one-of-a-kind white and gold inside, while the AC vents will get chrome decorates. Regarding highlights, the hybrid gets a cowhide upholstery, electrically movable driver situate and a 7-inch touchscreen show in the inside comfort with cell phone incorporation through Bluetooth, voice charge and GPS route. Programmed atmosphere control is standard alongside electrically worked wing mirrors, voyage control and directing mounted sound controls.